Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Daisy.
And I'm Mark.
And this is your
Red Devils Review. Cosas que pasan en el barrio fino. Esta noche contigo la pasé bien.
A's be President Sebastian Pineda. Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hello, seniors. This is Lionel, and I wanted to give our teachers the opportunity to address the class of 2022. But before we get to that, I'd like to congratulate everyone on their success and accomplishments. This year has been a tough time for most of us, but we were able to overcome our hardships through our perseverance and hard work. Thus, I wanted to remind all of you to enjoy the journey and continue to do great things in life. And now, our teacher's message to the class of 2022.
Class of 22, I'm going to miss you guys. I've known you for a while already, and just to see you grow and to see everything you've gone through and the challenges that you faced, I'm just so proud of you and all the success that you've done. I'm just really proud of you and really glad that I was able to help and able to witness it. So good luck in the future. I know you're gonna do great things.
Hello, class of 2022. Congratulations on reaching your goal. You have weathered the toughest 2 years of high school that I can recall, and high school is already a very challenging time of life. So congratulations. The fortitude, the persistence you've displayed will do well, helping you get in the future. Good luck with work or school, and believe in yourself.
Hey, class of 22 seniors, good luck in the future. Just wanted to remind you that very few people know exactly what they're doing at 18 or 17 or 19, so don't feel too stressed out or worried that you don't have all the answers. Remember that it's okay to melt down, it's okay to change your mind, it's okay to try something and fail. All that is normal and expected at your age, and it's totally fine. Even everyone around you who seems like they know what they're doing, they probably don't. So be kind to yourself, don't be afraid to reach out for help, and you know that all of us are here. You've been through something in the past 3 years, and no one else has. You are far stronger and more capable than you probably even are aware of. So embrace it, enjoy, and good luck.
Hey, class of 2022, this is Ms. Garcia, and I just want to take a minute and say from one proud Red Devil to all of you great and amazing Red Devils, I'm so incredibly proud of you. You have done the unimaginable and come back from a pandemic and made Sweetwater an amazing place. And I want to just say thank you, and I'm so proud of you. And remember to always be good people and look for beauty in your world.
Hey, what's up, class of 22? I just want to say congratulations on all your hard work and all your well-deserved success. Graduation is just the start of a whole new chapter in your lives. So just go out there and do great things and be the good people we know you can be. Good luck and see you around.
Hello, class of 2022, and congratulations on making it to the end of this year and to the end of high school as you know it. You definitely had an interesting experience in these last few years with all of the craziness, but you've made it through and hopefully made it out the end better. I wish you all the luck in the world, best in your next adventures. Keep me posted so I can live vicariously through all of your excitement. Love you all.
Have a good life.
What's up, Red Devils? My name is Sarah, and I'm your advanced choir leadership. And this is
Sammy, who is part of your advanced choir.
Alright, guys, so as you guys know, every year your choir has their annual senior bow. Woo! And we're so lucky that we get to have it this year. So, of course, what is it? It's where our seniors from advanced choir perform their solo songs that they have been preparing all year. So come watch your fellow seniors on May 23rd at 5 o'clock. And it's also free, and it's going to be here in the theater. So.
Also, guys, great news. There will be an end-of-the-year concert on May 24th at 6 p.m. Sarah, how much will it be?
It's going to be $5.
$5? You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Oh, my God, guys. You should totally come. For $5?
You can pre-order your tickets right now from one of us or stop by 901 and ask Ms. LaRocca. Also, with that pricing, it includes songs from Coco and The Greatest Showman, and a couple more, which also includes
Hamilton! Woo!
So we have been preparing this song all semester long, and we hope you guys come to see us.
And support.
Hey guys!
It's Remy, your AA president, and I'm here with
Lindsay
and Caravan.
And we're here to let you know that Culture Night is happening next Friday on May 27th from 6 to 10 p.m.
It will be open to the community, and we will be selling tickets at the door for $10.
Also, update on Culture Night ticket purchases. Pre-sale tickets are only available for Suhai students until May 24th at ASB for $5. However, for students within the district or the community, we also have these discount coupons.
For example, if your friends from Eastlake want to go to Culture Night, you can give them this coupon and they can get a $5 admission.
Again, that's next Friday, May 27th from 6 to 10 p.m. We'll see you guys there. Bye!
Hey, what's up, Red Devils? Hey, it's the last hike of the year. If you want to do this, it is going to be a challenge. It's called the Warrior Challenge. It's in El Cajon Mountain this Saturday. We are going to be leaving here at Sweetwater at like 7 a.m., so it's pretty early. And we're going to be back around 1 or 2 p.m., so it's a long day. And this hike is a hike. It's a difficult one. It's uphills both ways, and I'm not being hyperbolic. It is a very intense hike, but it's a fun one, and you get some rewards for it. So the forms are right here, but there's going to be a mandatory meeting after school on Wednesday. If you do not come to the meeting after school on Wednesday, you're not going to go on the hike, because there's some important information that I need you to know and the supplies that I need you to bring. If you do not bring those supplies or you do not come prepared, I will not let you get on the bus. Okay? So if you want to come, grab one of these forms, turn it in. At the bottom, there's a little spot right here where it says like 2 miles or 1 mile or 6 miles. Those are the two options. We're going to be hiking 2 miles or 6 miles. So you can kind of check that off. If you have any questions, come see me, Mr. Brennan, at lunch, after school, things like that. And see you Wednesday, y'all. Bye.
Hey, Red Devils, it's your friendly librarian here, Mr. Garcia. How's it going? Okay, hey, so I have a few announcements for you. Seniors, next week is your week. Next week, you need to start bringing all of your stuff back, especially laptops. Different companies going to be here that's going to check them in. So next week, seniors, is your laptop returns. Textbooks, you can start as of tomorrow, which is Wednesday, the 18th. Okay. Other than that, grades 9, 10, and 11, you guys can all start bringing back your textbooks if you don't need them for your final. Okay. But the very last day you can turn in stuff, grades 9 through 11, would be June 3rd, which is the last day of school. Okay. Let me make this very, very loud and clear to everybody. You must return all of your textbooks at the end of the school year. All of them. You don't keep them until you're a senior. No. You don't need them under your bed collecting dust. No. Turn in all of those textbooks, because what's going to happen is that if you don't turn them in over the summer, they turn into lost, and then you get charged for them. So we don't want that, okay? So just make sure you guys handle your business. Seniors, don't forget, next week, this is the time to bring your laptops. Textbooks can start coming anytime now, okay? Unfortunately, the library is only going to be open from now until the end of the school year. Only open to turn in books or check out books, but I don't think you'll need to do that. But anyway, so just returning books. Unfortunately, we won't have any space for like someone to come down and print or take a test or anything like that. So, hey, we can do this, Red Devils. We're almost done. Okay, have a great day. Thanks.
Hi guys, my name's Isabel and I'm here to talk to you guys about Captain Inferno apps. As you may know, Captain Inferno is our school mascot and having this role at Suhai is a huge commitment. With that, on Friday, current sophomores and juniors were sent an email on Jupiter to apply to be year 22-23 Suhai Captain Inferno. As Captain Inferno, your identity must remain anonymous. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. My email was included on the one sent on Jupiter. Thank you guys.
Miss Griggs here.
Mr. Brandon.
And we just want to let you know that this summer in June, the Inferno Lounge is still open.
Woo! So yeah, the 3 weeks that y'all have summer school from June 6th through the 24th, we will be open. What times are we going
to
be open?
Every day, 10:30 to 4:30. So if you have summer school, you can come after. Or if you don't and you want to come hang out, we're open before summer school ends as well. So if you only have one class, you can come after your first class.
Yeah, so come hang out with us. We're going to be doing some fun stuff, a little bit of like Inferno revamp, some reorganization, some fun stuff aside from that. Y'all, if you signed up for Driver's Ed, you know Driver's Ed's coming up. But yeah,
we're And also, if you have any clubs or plans for next year that you want to do, we'll be working on it this summer. Let us know how after school can bring a program that you're interested in. We're here for you, so if you come in the summer and let us know what you want, we will try to help you get it here at Sweetwater.
Yeah, we're pretty much going to plan for like outdoor club, things like that. So if you wanted to do something this year but you didn't have the chance, come to us over summer. We can work with y'all to plan it. So hope to see you then.
Class of 23 will be selling hoodies. Hoodies are $23 and will be sold every day during lunch.
Hi, so I'm here with...
Patrick.
And...
Mario.
Karina.
And Benji.
Alexandra.
Gabe.
Rihanna.
Sarah.
And what advice do you have as a senior?
Just join sports and have fun and just don't overthink anything.
Don't be afraid to do anything new and just have fun pretty much.
Put yourself first and don't stress yourself out. It's not worth it.
Join any classes that can actually benefit you in the future.
My friends say don't take AP Gov.
My advice as a senior would be to get on the good side of your teachers because they're going to help you in the end.
Don't procrastinate, but at the same time, have fun. Don't stress out. Just take the work that you can handle.
Don't take AP classes. Please don't.
Okay, thank you guys.
But take AP Econ and AP Psych. Oh. Mr. Pelletier is the best.
My final announcement is for all students, and it has to do with yearbooks. Yearbooks are here at Sweetwater High. So if you have pre-ordered a yearbook, please come by the ASB to pick up your yearbook. We are open Monday, Wednesday, Friday at lunch and after school. Also, we do still have yearbooks for sale. They are for $75, so please come by if you want to purchase one. Thanks, Red Devils. Bye.
So we have for you today, Red Devils. I'm in Daisy.
I've been Mark.
And this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours. Ooh, love.
And I want to shout out my team.
Woo!
Woo!
Yay!
So much.